It is so gorgeous outside today, you guys. Hello from Fusion Properties LLC, from the capital to the coast, your realtor for life. So we are out here today in these real estate streets. I'm heading to the thriving metropolis of Fairmont, North Carolina. Shout out to everyone from the Fairmont area. I'm going to be listing an incredible investment property out there. The list price is going to be $75,000. It's a fixer upper, and I cannot wait to show you guys the inside, show you the land that it sits on. And it is just going to be a really great opportunity for someone that's looking for their own piece of paradise out here in God's country. And also for those of you that are looking to own a rental property and to add to your portfolio, or if you're just looking for a home away from home and you're like, you know what, I want to get away, but I don't want to go that far. I want to have something that's close to town, like close to Lumberton or close to Fayetteville. It's about an hour and 20 minutes. Or if you want to be close to the South Carolina line to get to Myrtle Beach easier, or to get to Bucky's over in Florence, you guys know the area. So I'm super excited about this particular property, and I'm so excited. Let me know what you guys think, and if you're interested, reach out to us. We'd love to serve you. 910-494-7798. Garlinda Price, your broker and owner of Fusion Properties LLC.
Fairmont is super, super cute. Let me see what she told me. Oh, she said turn left. This is a cute little town. So, of course, it's small town USA, but I think it's absolutely adorable.
Your destination is on the left.
So, she's going to be a fixer-upper, but she is on a super cute street. I mean, and you can make her your own. There's actually new construction taking place right down the street. I know it's breezy and blustery because my window is down, but you are going to have some gorgeous homes around you that are going to be your neighbors. Super close to downtown. Oh, yeah, this is cute. This is going to be a good one. Calling all my investors. Let's go.